Bonjour, j'espère que vous allez bien. Hello, I hope that you're doing well. Today I want to clarify something which is often tricky to understand for many students who are learning French. The difference between the use of en and année. Well, to start with, these are two words or masculine and feminine form of one English word, which is year. Year. Okay, Y-E-A-R, year. En is the masculine form and année is the feminine form. But how to use them in different situations doesn't depend on the gender. So, en basically, you can call it a quantity word. So, when the focus of the sentence is to specify the quantity, the number of years, then you will use en. But when the focus is the quality, quality here means that you are emphasizing something that happened during the year or during the course of certain years, then you will use année. If that's sounding more confusing to you, let me clarify it by one example. Je suis allée en France il y a deux ans. Je suis allée en France il y a deux ans. So, I went to France 2 years back, 2 years ago. Alright. J'ai étudié la langue française toute l'année. Toute l'année specifies the duration of time during which I studied French. J'ai étudié la langue française toute l'année. If you want to tell your age, you will not use année, you will use, for example, j'ai 30 ans, I'm 30 years old. Again, if you want to specify the frequency of something, for example, je vais en France deux fois par an. I go to France twice in a year. Je vais en France deux fois par an. Another thing that can probably, it's not a set rule, but that can help you. And 90% of the times it's correct. That when you're using a cardinal number, 1, 2, 3, 4, these are cardinal numbers, then you use en. But when you're using an ordinal number, première, deuxième, troisième, first, second, third, then you use année. There can be exceptions, but this is, as I said, 90% of the times this rule works. For example, un an, deux ans, trois ans, première année, l'année dernière, deuxième année, like this. So when you're specifying what you did during the year or during the years, you use année. And when you're just talking about the number of years that that is there in the sentence, the number, the quantity of years, then you use on. I hope that, you know, clarified a little bit for you. Listen to it again if you still have doubts. Try to, you know, use and compare these two words in as many sentences as you can. And if you like the video, mettez un petit j'aime and subscribe to my channel. If you have still not, that'll give me a lot of motivation to continue because I've just started a few months back. And I'll see you very soon. Put in comments if you have specific queries and questions that you want me to answer. Till then, bon courage, au revoir, ciao ciao.